Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Red Mecha Control. Let's look at our starting hand. Okay, a lot of legendaries. But unfortunately I don't need any of this right now. So let's throw it all away. Okay. I think I will go to the middle so I can choose sides. And so I'm also going to the middle. Okay. I was thinking for a moment that maybe I should play a fragment, but then I realized that it requires 3 lands. Fine. It's actually weird that he goes to the other side, like this red combat supposedly, he should probably want to fight. The only problem is that of course he's actually forcing me to defend, because he can get a more aggressive land. Do I want to trade? Or not? I mean, this is fine, I think. To do it like that. Maybe not that fine, but since that his road of war is not collecting, so... And I'm actually double collecting next turn. Can the hand have a better aggressive land? So... Do I want Captain or Fragmenta? This gives me a 4/2 creature. This might be useful. But maybe not that useful against Red. So let's go for the Captain. I would like to use Flame Burst here, but unfortunately I need it here. And... Yeah, I guess I will make the neutrals here. I can play... Well, actually... have to play. I problem is that he will just kill it. But on the other hand, it trades very well. I'm not sure that I could have played it here and launch here because of my creature. I'm not sure how it works actually. I can just plus one, move it back, tuck, and play Gift of Steel. Now he needs 4 damage. Okay, he has 4 damage. That's fine. Okay. That is kind of obvious what I have to do. I should probably move here. Because then I will be double collect next turn. I suppose if I moved forward I would only collect once. Now detonate might be useful. This is 5 fairies, that's actually not enough to place this two. Using detonate just to kill one creature, probably not very useful. Yeah, fine. Huh, Gift of Steel. I mean, why not? I want to play another creature. And I want to find a better creature to play. Oh, that's perfect. Let's play Gift of Steel to protect my fragmenter. Okay, that's fine.